Hi, welcome to Katibui 5 video tutorial. I want to do the screw strap exercise in Katibui 5. And the trim was not as easy as in NX. So let's have fun with Katibui 5. So let's start with a sketch on the YZ plane. Hide these as usual, and that sketch might look something like this. So I don't want to use that H and V parallels, so we'll delete them, give it some constraints. This might be perpendicular, that might be perpendicular, and this might be perpendicular as well. That dimension might be 20. This one might be 32.5. That distance might be 7.5. That distance might be 14.5. Now let's align this with that axis and that point. No, sorry. That point should be on that axis. Now I want to output all of these. So this one, and that one. Because I want to have it in separate surfaces. Let's go to the revolves. I need another geometrical set and call this one revolves. Revolves. And go for revolve. This one 360 degrees, and the axis would be that one. Okay. Rotate this one as well. Okay, and that one. And this one. Okay, cancel this out. Now I need a plane, so I go for references. I need a plane with a distance to that one, and that distance should be 115 minus 65 divided by 2. Now let's put a sketch right there, so make this the active geometrical set. Go for position 1, select that plane. And H should be reversed, okay. Hide those revolves for the moment. Hide those elements. And I need a sketch line, which might look like this. Again, I don't want to use those. Give it a dimension from this line to that line. And this might be 45. Those two should be symmetric to that axis. This distance might be 29.9. And that length here should be 7.5, same on the other side. And leave that sketch. Now let's make an extrude. So go to extrudes. Extrude. Yeah, I need them separate. So go back to that sketch and go for output. 1, 2, 3, and leave that sketch. Now I'm able to just extrude this one. Go for an extrude, select that one. Direction should be that direction. Turn it around, and the distance might be 42.5. Now another sketch. Show the revolves. And that sketch, again, positioned one on that plane right here. Swap. Okay. Hide those elements. As usual. Okay. And I need this. Yeah. So let's go for intersect, and I want to intersect this one, just that one. Not the axis, but that face. So did it work? Let's hide those. Or just cut graphics. No, it just really. So away with it. And I want to. I need that face, not that axis. So go for face, select the face. Really, algorithmic instability, crazy. Now let's hide the revolves and draw another line from that point over to this one. Leave that sketch. And now again an extrude, but again I have to output those lines, otherwise it would not be possible to select them separate. This one, this one, and that one. So undo. I wanted that line to be output. Okay. Okay. Now let's do another extrude with that line in this direction. Yes, and the distance should be 30. Okay. I will need that edge later on. This, not this one, I need another edge. Okay. So now go for multi-section. I want a multi-section from that edge to this edge. Okay. Then a face fillet, shape fillet, caudal fillet, styling fillet. Use this one. Radius should be 15 from that surface, that extrude, to that multi-section surface. Okay, and the same from this one to that one. Turn this around, 50 millimeter, and okay. Nice. I will need some extracts, so I will go for another geometrical sect and call this one extracts. Okay, now go here, double click. I need propagation tangent continuous. This one, okay, on the other side as well. This one, okay, and I will need that one extracted. Okay, and maybe that one. And okay, cancel this out. I will put all the trims and splits into other stuff. So make this the active one. Now I want to split this face with that plane. Go to split this face with that plane, and that's the side I want to remove. That's okay. Then I want to split my extrude with that one. Or I could split that surface. Still one with that one here. Let's go for another split. I want to split the surface with that extract, and I want to keep both sides. Okay. So that's one. I want to split this one, I suppose, yes. Split this one with that plane. Yeah, that's the right side. Okay. And then I want to split this one with that one. So go for another split. This one with that one. Okay. Looks pretty good. Now I could go for a multi-section surface or for a sweep. So let's see. So a sweep. Where is my sweep tool? There it is. And with reference surface, yes, would be okay. At the profile, I could use this one or that one. Start with this one. That's the guide curve, the extract, and the surface should be this one. Preview. Oh yeah, this has to be joined. That's not yet joined, so join it. Other stuff, yes, join. This one and that one. Okay, and now I should be able to make that sweep with that line along that guide, and this should be reference surface. Yes, okay, same on the other side. Another sweep. with this one along that guide. Normal to this one. And okay, now put those sweeps into that geometrical set like this. Great. I need another sketch, and I could hide the old sketches, and the new sketch should be on the XY plane. Okay, hide these. That sketch should be up here, so I will move it afterwards. I need a rectangle. Maybe like that. And again, I don't want to use those H and V constraints. Give it dimensions, at least in this direction. It should be 12. Yeah, I know. And those two should be symmetric to the y-axis. Very hard to select, so I will do it like this. Zoom in. And this one should be on that extract. Coincident, and this doesn't matter. Leave that sketch, and let's make an extrude with that sketch. So go for extrude this sketch in that direction here and make it maybe 40 and confirm. Now let's move the sketch up into that set up here, and the extrude should be in the extrudes here. Let's hide all the sketches. I could hide the extracts, and I will need an offset surface. So let's put it into other stuff. An offset surface of this one. But yeah. Okay. Offset from that one. In the other direction, it should be 7 millimeters. And let's hide those sweeps and hide that split, so it's easier to see. And yeah, that's all. This should be filled, and this should be filled as well. So how to proceed? Okay, I want to split that extrude with this one and go for the other side and confirm. And then I want to remove that part, so split again the extrude. Now it's the split, this one with that one, other side. Okay. Next step again is split. I do it with splits. So this one with that one. Okay. Then split this one with that one. Okay. And then split this one with that. Let's see, split this one with that one. This one and that one doesn't work. Okay, I want to remove that part right here, so I don't need that for the moment. I could hide it. I think I could hide this as well. No, not yet. So maybe first trim that one or split this one with that one. Okay. And now this one with that one. Let's see. Split this one. No, sorry. Split this one with that one. Other side, other side. That's wrong. Let's try trim. Trim this one with that one. Nope, doesn't work. So how to split that correct? Because that's one surface, right? No, not yet. So that's, so let's join those two. Join this one with that one and okay. And now try to split. Split that one with this one. That's it. And okay. Now let's show all other surfaces. Let's go to that one. I want to see the sweeps. And hide show, let's see, because the sweeps are hidden. Okay, then we got, that split of the revolve. So that would be this one. Okay, let's take a look. Yep. And then I need that part. It should be a join. Maybe this one, yeah, not quite, it's too much, so it's a split afterwards, no. Let's go to that room, and that would be split this one. Yeah, that one. Or maybe, let's take a look. Looks Okay, and that one, yeah, that's the one. Hide show. Yeah. Now I can do a join with all those surfaces, and then I could proceed to make the fillets. So go for a join. This one, that one, this one, that one, this one, that one, this one, that one. And okay, now give it a different color just to check if we got all the faces we need. Maybe bluish one, yeah, looks good. Now for the fillets. Go there, make it the working object. And fillets, shape fillets, go for 4 millimeter. No, not sharp, go for edge fillet, edge fillet. Sorry, edge fillet, that's the edge fillet. 4 millimeter here and there. Okay, another fillet, let's double click it. This edge. Okay, let's go for 5 millimeter on that edge. Okay, 4 millimeter here. Okay, great. And another 5 on this edge, so it doesn't go all around. So select the other edges. Okay, and down below as well. Cancel this out, and I'm done. Only the holes are missing, and you can do the holes for yourself, I suppose. So, hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, please give it a like or leave a comment. If you want to see more, please give it a like or leave a comment. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe to my Facebook cat fan page. Would be very nice of you. I want to get more subscriptions and likes over there as well. Thanks for watching. See you to the next one. Bye bye.